Good afternoon, Roadrunners. It's Friday, March 15th, 2019.
This week we have
a man on the street question,
an interview with Larson the Gold Trunker,
recreate Vine's challenge,
an Office 8 commercial,
a song from Natalie K,
and much more on this week's
Roadrunner Report. Let's snip to the clip.
Hey Jordan, did you know that the office is trying to recruit office aides?
Oh my gosh, I haven't, but it sounds like so much fun.
Yeah, any journalism was able to film a commercial to inform future 8th graders to become an office aide.
That's cool, let's see how the commercial went.
Hi, I'm Miss Alicia.
And I'm Miss Veronica.
We want to talk to you about being an office aide. Are you a 7th grade student and you're not sure what your elective will be next year? Are you interested in being an office aide? If so, you'll need to come to the office and put your name on this list. This is Nina Gulley, and she's an office aide, and she'd like to tell you a little bit about being an office aide.
Being an office aide is really fun, and it's like a great experience, so you should try it. Like, yeah.
Take it from Nina. Come and sign up to be an office aide. You must have a 2.0 GPA. Thank you. Are you a future Spartan? Are you going to be going to Davis High School? Did you want to be in part of their AVID program? If so, you need to come to the office, get a flyer, and sign up. Again, if you're an 8th grade student and you plan to be in the AVID program at Davis High School, come and sign up in the office. Thank you.
Hey Raymond, if you could change your name to whatever you wanted, what would it be?
Oh, I don't know. That's a good question. Probably James.
That's a good one. You do look like a James.
Yeah. And Anton did a man on the street question asking if they could change their name to anything, what would it be?
Let's swipe to the clip.
Hey Roadrunners, it's Anton here with
Simrit,
Carlos,
Cameron,
G-Fab,
Amal.
The question today is, if you could change your name, what would it be?
Ratsum54.
Beautiful.
Sigman Games YT.
Something that starts with an A, I'm not sure.
I don't think I'd really change my name. Yeah.
Alright, thank you. Hey Roadrunners, it's Anton here with
Desiree,
Jomie,
Marcus,
Cameron,
Michael,
Steven.
And the question today is, if you could change your name, what would it be?
Shanane.
Timmy.
Lorenzo.
Fernando.
I don't know.
Victor.
Wait, what is this about? Oh. Juan. No.
Alright, thank you. Hey Roadrunners, it's Antoy. I'm here with
Alina.
Alicia.
Yareli.
Naima.
Alright, the question today is, if you could change your name, what would it be?
Nina, because, I mean, I like being called Nina more than my actual name.
Maybe Alea.
Nemo.
Yareli.
Alright, thank you. Hey, Roadrunners, Antoine, I'm here with
Alexia.
Morgan.
And the question today is, if you could change your name, what would it be?
Dumb.
Dumber.
Okay, thank you for your time.
Hey, Raymond, guess what?
What?
Did you know that Larson got his gold trunks?
Yes, I did. He is so athletic.
Yeah, and George was able to interview Larson about his amazing achievement.
Cool, let's see how the interview went.
Hey Roadrunners, today I'm going to be interviewing Larson, the first boy gold trunker this year. What did you test on to get your gold trunks?
I tested on pull-ups and 2 mile.
2 mile, okay. How long did it take you to get your gold trunks?
It took me 10 months.
10 months. How did it feel to finally get your gold trunks?
It felt good and I felt accomplished.
Nice. Who inspired you to get your gold trunks?
Layla, Miss Lindbergh, Mr. Johnson, Coach Mr. Avalar, and all of my other friends, and nice. George.
How does it feel to be the first boy gold trunker this year?
It feels good. Yeah.
Good?
It feels good, and I'm like proud of myself, I guess.
Any clout, fame from it?
Kinda, yeah.
Kinda. Okay, cool. Do you think you'll get your purple trunks?
No.
Why?
Because we have 2 months left of school. Well, technically like a month because we have to practice graduation.
Oh, practice graduation. Do you have anything to say to the people that helped you and supported you or people that you think you want to say thanks to?
Yeah, thank you for supporting me and helping me and, what's the word? Like, just like supporting me and like, I don't know what the word is. What's the word when like encouraging me to get my goals?
There you go. Alright, thank you for your time, sir.
You're welcome.
Hey Raymond, did you know that Natalie was such a great singer?
No, I didn't, but I bet she's really good.
Yeah, she was. And Israelism was able to film her performance for Prescott's Got Talent.
That's awesome. Let's see Natalie sing her song.
Hi, I'm Natalie Koshaw, and today I'll be singing This Town by Niall Horan. Waking up to kiss you and nobody's there. The smell of your perfume still stuck in the air. It's hard. Yesterday I thought I saw your shadow running around. It's funny how things never change in this old town. So far from the stars. And I wanna tell you everything, the words I never got to say the first time around. And I remember everything from when we were the children playing in this fairground. Wish I was there with you now. If the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you. Drive highways and byways to be there with you. Over and over, the only truth, everything comes back to you. Everything comes back to you.
Mm-hmm.
You've heard of Vines, right?
Of course, Vines are so funny.
I know, right? Some of e-journalism recreated some iconic Vines and they're pretty spot on.
Oh my gosh, I want to see them so bad, but it's gonna be so funny.
Let's check it out.
Miss Keisha! Oh my gosh, she dead.
Hey Jordan, did you know that this week is Pride Week?
Yes, I have. And running 1, 2, and 3 miles was pretty hard, but the dress-up days were awesome.
Yeah, any journalism was able to make a slideshow of photos from Pride Week.
That's cool. Let's see the slideshow.
Wow, this wonderful week flew by.
It sure did, and that's the end of this week's Roadrunner Report.
We hope you enjoyed it and have a great weekend and St. Patrick's Day. See you on next week's
Roadrunner Report.
Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. Be in my vlog, okay. Guys.
You guys are all trash.
Oh, another truck. Get that. Oh, another truck. Right there.